year-round topic for hundreds of thousands of people throughout the state and the country as the exciting Volunteers play the nation's best teams. The Volunteers are introduced in the spotlight at Stokely Center. Capacity crowds. Coach Don DeVoe, head basketball coach of the University of Tennessee. The exciting Volunteers play the nation's best teams in exciting tournaments throughout the nation before sold-out crowds at Stokely Center on the Tennessee campus, sold out in advance for 10 straight years. Tennessee basketball has the national tradition that means top pro scouts follow the game, looking for top pros like former Vols Bernard King, Ernie Grunfeld, Reggie Johnson, on and on. Tennessee basketball, exciting, aggressive, determined. The fans flock to see the Volunteers play wherever they go. Tennessee inside, scoring. Gary Carter. Carter scores.
Brooks will be guarded by Humphreys. Tennessee in a 1-4 offense, four men along the baseline. Then filtering out high comes Ray, looks inside to Wood, lob pass Wood. Wood fakes, now goes up for the layup. Good by Wood. Good play by Tennessee. Here's Carter shooting from outside. No good. Rebound, Ellis back up. Good! Ellis beautifully knocking it back through on the rebound, and Tennessee grabs the lead 19-18. They screen down low for Tuz, but instead, now here's the pass down low with it, driving, stopping, jumping, shooting, no good, tipped out Wood. Tennessee's got a man, Carter, breaking free down court. He's going to take it all the way for a layup. Good! Carter scores on the fast break as Colorado got caught with somebody in deep. Tuz got the ball for Colorado. Let's see, there's Tuz, inside pass, stolen away. Great defense from the weak side by Carter, forcing the turnover, picked up by Wood, given back to Brooks. Tennessee 21-18. They're going to get Johnson back into the ballgame. Colorado getting a bit careless with the ball. Tennessee forcing mistakes defensively. Brooks slowing down the tempo. Lob pass right side Ray. He's got an 18-foot jumper in the air. Bottom! Ray threads the needle. Tennessee builds its lead again to 5, 23-18.
1981 was another banner year as the Vols played in four tournaments, beginning with the Volunteer Classic in Knoxville. Right now, we pick up the action in the championship game. Tennessee and Brigham Young, a team that also went to the NCAA.
Pass inside, intercepted, Ray in perfect position, beating Trumbo to the spot. So Tennessee, with another defensive play, comes up with the ball, and it's Brooks coming past the line. There's the feed into the corner to Fetterman, now to Brooks. Brooks gets a screen from Carter, coming out high, Wood, free throw line jumper. Bottom, inside foul call, holding against Brigham Young's Ains. Tennessee gets the ball from Carter into Fetterman, back to Carter, now to Brooks. Wood low post on the left side. Carter gets the feed, looks inside to Wood instead to Ray, now to Brooks on the right side. Wood trying to battle free, does, drives under for a layup, caught by Wood. Power move by Howard Wood. Brooks works to the right, now back to the left side, motioning for Carter to screen, pass to Fetterman. Fetterman hands it off to Brooks, who drives into the corner, double team, but he spins out very quick, comes out now to the head of the circle. Starts left, comes back to the right, now to Ray. Ray looks for Wood to cut through there. Instead to Carter, 18-foot jumper, Carter, give it to him. Carter scores for Tennessee, 8 points for him. 45-34 the score, Tennessee by 11. Brigham Young with the ball, pass right side, Craig, quickly it comes to Trumbo. Filtering through goes Roberts, Roberts inside, kite, layup, kite, no good, rebound Wood. Wood powers free, gives the ball to Carter, Carter for Tennessee, pass the line, looks for a trailer. Leaves it off with Brooks, back to Carter in the corner. Inside pass, Fetterman, spinning 8-footer, Fetterman. Rattles, it is no good, tip, good, who got it? I don't know, but somebody scored, maybe Ray. 47-34, Tennessee by 13. Steve Ray is the man who got the tip in. Brooks passed the line, starts left, drives right. Along the baseline, Wood gets the feed, puts the move, can't. Brooks, head fake, drives, stops, lays it back over to Ray. Ray inside Carter, he doesn't shoot. Backs out, Tennessee looking for the good percentage shot. Now to Ray, now to Brooks, they'll set it up again. Brooks on the left side, Carter, posting up low, Ellis. Carter makes the move, stops, jumps, 15-foot jumper short. Carter rebounds, powers it back up. There he goes for the layup, good by Carter. Carter, great, great effort by Gary Carter.
The Volunteers win the championship, and next comes the Sugar Bowl Classic in New Orleans at the fabulous Superdome. Tennessee makes exciting trips each December. In recent years to such places as Las Vegas, San Francisco, Portland, Oregon, Madrid, Spain, Honolulu. A chance to see all parts of the country. To enjoy pleasant times with teammates. And wherever the balls go, they go in the Tennessee tradition. First class. Here are the 1981 balls at the Superdome. One of the lighter moments. But when it came to tournament time, the Vols got down to business. First against the number 5 team in the country, Arizona State, in the first round at the Superdome. Picking up the action as Tennessee gets the basketball, and this was Dale Ellis getting inside on a layup feed from Brooks, and the Volunteers lead the fifth-ranked team in the country, Arizona State, 25-13. State battling, Tennessee out battles, powering away the rebound. This is Michael Brooks, the freshman, coming in front court now at the Superdome. Steve Ray, bottom, and Ray connects, and Tennessee builds its lead to 27-19. Shooting for Arizona State, Williams, no good. Rebound fought for, and Tennessee literally comes out of there with the basketball. Steve Ray. The Vols had 4 players making all-tournament teams in the Volunteer Classic and in the Sugar Bowl. This is Michael Brooks for Tennessee. Against the man-to-man of Arizona State. Wheeling out high, feed Ray, jump shot again, good by Ray. Tennessee now leads 29-19. Arizona State ranked 5th in the country. One of the Pac-10's top teams spinning. Dale Ellis scores, and the Volunteers go on to beat Arizona State by 16 points. Tennessee fans follow the balls wherever they go. Here is the president of the University of Tennessee, Dr. Edward Bowling, in a pregame interview. Here is faculty chairman Dr. Alan Lassiter and Mrs. Lassiter. Board of Trustees member, chairman of the Athletics Board, that's Tom Elam. Athletics Director Bob Woodruff. Tennessee now in basketball against Duke, shooting from outside and scoring for Tennessee. That's Michael Brooks, and Tennessee leads Duke by a score of 31-22 in the championship game at the Superdome. The ball's with the ball. This is Michael Brooks, and Brooks connects again, and Tennessee continues to maintain its lead. With the basketball, Duke, fast break, driving, shot is up and missed, trailing Tennessee. Pulling the ball away, Fetterman, Tennessee racing the other way. Lead pass, beautiful feed back to Wood for a layup, good! Wood on a feed from Ray, and Tennessee now leads by a score of 33-24. Duke with the basketball, championship of the Sugar Bowl at the Superdome. Shot is missed, and Tennessee gets the rebound. Leaving it off, Michael Brooks comes past the 10-second line. Tennessee fighting for recognition nationally against powerful Duke. Wood, no good. Rebound, no good. Third try, good. As it's Wood following, and Tennessee leads 37-24. Duke with the ball. Taylor harassed, double dribble forced by Carter defensively. So Tennessee comes the other way, leading Duke, driving the baseline, leaving it off with the jump shot. It's up, and it's good by Dan Fetterman. And Tennessee's lead over Duke is 39-24. Tennessee builds this lead over Duke, a team which had been to the NCAA the year before. Many talented players in the Volunteers defensively. Forcing a turnover in front court comes Tennessee. Leading by 15, Carter's shot, good! Tennessee goes on to win the Sugar Bowl Classic Championship by 21 points. And then the SEC Championship race begins in earnest. Again, Tennessee's in the thick of the title race with LSU and Kentucky as a big game comes up in Knoxville. Perennial power Alabama, an NIT entry to be, comes to jam-pack Stokely Center. Brooks with the basketball, gives to Ellis, into the corner to Wood. Jumper by Wood in the air, pop! Wood from the right corner, score. Tennessee leads. Alabama will have the ball. The pass comes in to Adams. Adams guarded by Brooks. Here comes Adams, past the timeline. Alabama with the basketball. Adams moves left, and a charge is called on Adams. Brooks got position on him, and Adams charged. Coach Sanderson a bit upset about the call. Tennessee leading by a point. The pass comes into Brooks. Brooks for Tennessee. Coming past the line, guarded by Adams. Here's Brooks making a move. Feeds the ball to Wood. Back it goes now to Brooks. Tennessee. There's the lob. It goes to Carter. Carter for the layup. Good by Carter. And he was fouled. Tennessee goes on to win over the Crimson Tide. And the next week, sixth-ranked Kentucky comes to Knoxville. Another overflow crowd will be on hand as Tennessee, winner of 9 of the last 13 meetings of the Tennessee-Kentucky rivalry, renews
Tennessee
their battle.
Carter into Ray, back to Carter. Kentucky goes full court pressure, feigning a two-team or a trap on the ball. Now it'll be Carter guarded by Hoard. That means Ray will be guarded by Minifield. Bounce pass Carter. Looks inside Brooks. Drives, stop. Shoots over Beal. Bottom. Brooks shooting over Beal from the baseline right. Tennessee leads by 45-39. Kentucky has Minifield coming past the line. To Hoard on the right wing. Now to Cowan. Cowan back to Hoard. Hoard fakes. Has the ball taken out of his hands by Ray. Ray just stole it away from Hoard. Gives it over to Carter. Carter coming past the line for Tennessee. Posting up low is Wood. Carter starts to drive on Hoard, bounce pass Wood. Wood spins, left-hand hook, good over Bowie. Wood with a left-hand hook, skying it over Bowie. Bounce pass goes inside to Verderber, who's come on for Hoard. On the right to Minifield. Minifield drives, leaves on the left side Verderber for a jumper. No good, poor shot, rebound play, Ray to Carter. Carter for Tennessee will bring it past the line. Coming out high will be Wood. There's the lob under to Ellis. Ellis faking, now going up on Cowan for a layup, good! Ellis beats Cowan low. Pump fake, went up for the layup from the left side, taking the lob, or alley-oop coming in from Wood. Tennessee by 8, Kentucky with the ball. Beal looking for Verderber to pop free. Beal continues the dribble, comes to the right side. They've got Bowie fronted inside, so the feed has to come out deep on the pass. Out near the center circle is Minifield. They've got a double post left and right. Bowie on the right side. They work the ball to the right. Minifield wants to bounce the ball into Bowie. Instead, it's under to Verderber. Verderber then loses the ball out of bounds. Tennessee will get it. It was deflected by Ray in the way again, knocking the ball off the knee of Verderber. And Verderber was unable to race down court and save possession. So Tennessee will get the ball. It comes into Ellis. Ellis gives the ball to Wood. Wood faking. Hook shot over Bowie. Good by Wood! Tennessee goes up by 10. Wood getting inside. Kentucky with the ball. A bit unnerved right now. They stack it low, trying to get Barra free. The pass comes to Barra, forces a 10-foot jumper. It is no good. Rebound taken away by Tennessee's Ellis. Devolves with Brooks, guarded by Beal. Here comes the blind side, but Brooks saves it. Drives, bounce past Wood. 10-foot jumper off the glass. Good! Wood is good, and Tennessee leads 74-59. The Cats not asking for timeout. Kentucky's got the ball. Beal with it, guarded by Brooks. Here's Beal in front court to the right. They wander Minifield to the left side. Beal driving, lays the ball up from in front. The shot is no good. The rebound is Wood. Tennessee's got the ball. Wood to Brooks. Brooks for Tennessee, racing down court. Could take it all the way. Gives to Ellis. Ellis for a two. Hands up. Ellis with a double stop. Brooks with a brilliant feed. Ellis gives Tennessee a 76-59 lead.
The balls roll over Kentucky, and now Tennessee is solidly entrenched in the nation's top 10 teams. Then comes the showdown in Knoxville again, as LSU, the league leader, comes to Stokely Center. The Tigers are heavily favored with a veteran team, but Tennessee again carries the fight to the Bayou Bengals.
LSU playing straight man-to-man. Carter sets a screen. Love sets a screen for Brooks. Brooks to the left side to Love, head of the circle. Now to Carter on the right wing. Carter for Tennessee makes a move. Howard Carter with him. Bounce pass Wood. Wood spins. Shooting over Cook. Give it to him. Wood scores. 10-foot jumper. 48-43 LSU. Brooks passed the line for the Volunteers to the right side. Now circles back to the head of the circle, curling out Carter. Carter drives, stops, jumps, shoots, give him two, and he was fouled. Carter beating Howard Carter, shooting over him from 10 feet in front. Tennessee turning by three. Carter with 14 points, 8 in the second half. LSU 50, Tennessee 47. Free throw, good. Tennessee now within two. LSU will have the basketball. LSU's Martin comes in front court. Beach on the left side, Sims. Lob inside Cook. Cook plays it up. Shot no good. Rebound tipped into the hands of Gary Carter. Carter for Tennessee, racing down the court. 4-on-3 fast break. He's shut down by Sims. Reverse pivot. Makes a move to the baseline. 15-foot jumper in the air. No good. Carter rebound. Powers under. Little 8-foot jumper is good by Carter. Carter with a great move low. And the score is tied. What a struggle by Gary Carter. Martin guarded by Brooks. They're trying to post up. Let's see who they'll go to. They're posting up Macklin low. He's fronted by Ellis. There's the pass to Howard Carter. Looks for Macklin. Instead, back to Mitchell, top of the circle. Mitchell to Cook. Cook for LSU, back to Mitchell. On the left side, Martin. Looking for Howard Carter, fronted by Gary Carter. Now back to Cook, guarded by Fetterman. On the right side, it comes to Mitchell. Mitchell to Howard Carter, drops the ball. Leaves it back off with Ethan Martin, guarded by Michael Brooks. Tennessee really working on defense. LSU trying to stack Mitchell off a pick. There it goes inside, deflected away. Fetterman with the steal. Tennessee really working on defense. And the Volunteers get the basketball. Michael Brooks will come past the line, guarded man-to-man by Ethan Martin. What quick hands he has. Here's Brooks to the left side, posting up Ellis. Ellis drives, Ellis stops, Ellis shoots, Ellis scores! Tennessee leads LSU by two.
LSU comes back to edge the Volunteers 66-65, and the Tigers, ranked third in the nation, go on to win the Southeastern Conference Championship. Four conference teams win their way to the NCAA, and three are in the top-seeded teams, winning first-round byes. Tennessee is one of the seeded teams in the nation. In the East region at Charlotte, where the Vols' first foe is Virginia Commonwealth.
Nobody comes open. Pass goes through, deflected away by Littleton. Littleton could ram it home. Will he dunk? He lays it up instead. Good by the streaking Littleton on a great steal. Tennessee leads 20-10. The defense doing it. Pass to Carter, now to Burton. Burton top of the key, feeds on the right side to Littleton. Littleton now to Brooks. Brooks to Carter. Carter bounce pass inside with it. Spinning shot, Burton. Good! Willie Burton banging it home along the baseline. Wood posts up low. Here comes Ellis. Pass to Stack low. Brooks can't get the ball to him. Instead, it goes to Littleton. Top of the key. Backdoor cut, Carter. No, he didn't come open. Now to Brooks. Brooks to Littleton on the right side. Littleton bounces to Wood. Wood back to Littleton. He'll shoot. 18-foot jumper. Zip! Littleton threads the needle. He's got six. Once again, that 1-2-2 full court zone. Tennessee bounce pass to Carter. Carter rips the ball in front court to Littleton. Littleton on a lob to Ellis for a two-hand stop. Give it to him. Beautiful feed. Beautiful feed, Littleton, for a two-hand stuff by Ellis.
But VCU whittles away at the ball lead in the second half, and the game goes into overtime.
19 seconds to go in the overtime. The score remains the same, 56-56. Tennessee with the ball, and it comes to Brooks. The Vols with a chance to go for the last shot. And it will be a zone defense thrown up here by VCU. 10 seconds to go. Brooks with the basketball. 7 seconds to go. Here's Brooks making the penetration. Feed to the right side. Ellis, 18-foot jumper. Ellis, bottom. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Tennessee heads to Atlanta.
So Tennessee wins its way to the East Region Finals at the Omni in Atlanta against the nation's number one team for most of the year, Virginia. Virginia's heavily favored, but again, Tennessee carries the fight to the number one team at the Omni in Atlanta. Tennessee, and the fans are there. Tennessee has the basketball. Trailing in the contest. Virginia leading. The ball's with it. It comes on the left side to Brooks. Brooks for Tennessee. Back to Ray. Around the horn to the right side. Tennessee against the zone, looking for the good shot. Down low it goes. This is Ellis spinning, shooting. The shot is good. Ellis scores, and the Volunteers now trail 29-28. Tennessee again with the basketball, patiently attacking the zone. As Virginia tucks it in tight, and this is Ray shooting and missing and following the missed shot on the rebound. Gary Carter to Michael Brooks. Inside pass, Wood, follow away five-footer in front. Oh, Tennessee leads. Howard Wood gives Tennessee a 30-29 lead in the second half. Virginia the other way, big Ralph Sampson, who was held to 9 points in the entire game, misses the jumper. Tennessee has the basketball, leading by one over Virginia at Atlanta in the NCAA East Region. Here's the jumper by Brooks. The shot is good. Tennessee's lead is now 3 points, 32-29. Virginia cuts the lead back to one, but Tennessee's got the basketball in front court. Steve Ray with it. The Vols lead by one in the East Region NCAA Championship Tournament. Inside, Carter, shot is no good. Rebound, Wood, up, good! Tennessee leads by three, but Virginia goes on to win. Coach Don DeVoe with the Volunteers.
The 1980-81 basketball season was one of the greatest ever in the University of Tennessee basketball history. Our basketball team was one of the most productive ever at UT. Our basketball team had the distinction of being one of the best field goal and free throw shooting teams in the country. In fact, we were the leaders in the Southeastern Conference in both field goal and foul shooting. Our basketball team was characterized by great team play. On various nights, certain individuals would have great games that would allow our team the opportunity of beating teams that had received a great deal more notoriety during the course of the season. Crowd support was at its greatest this past season at the University of Tennessee. For our 15 home basketball games, a record was set again for basketball attendance. The future looks great for Tennessee basketball with the promise of a new 20,000-seat arena to be built here in the city of Knoxville. With a new facility to be built, Tennessee basketball's future is very great.
Tennessee's basketball tradition doesn't look to the past. It always looks ahead, to better days, to more excitement, to more great young players, growing, getting better, improving themselves in the classroom and on the court. Tennessee basketball means a better, happier life for all its players and its fans.